During one live Sunday service, a woman brought a child with a problem of chronic osteomyelitis, a very deadly condition which started right inside the bone of his leg. This was a very crucial situation that doctors booked for an operation just to amputate his leg. Imagine for a young child to grow without a leg. But our God turned things around on this day. Let's watch this testimony.
Be healed, my son. In Jesus' name.